TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the 72nd McCormick Unsung Hero Awards dinner. And this guy's too old to get a scholarship, but one of the good guys in Baltimore sports, one of the first guys I interviewed when I was a young Cub reporter at the Sun 2 years ago.
2 years.
Jerry Hahn of the IND
Penguins.
I was going to say the Indians. I'm not the Penguins now. Jerry, how you doing this evening?
I'm fine. I'm very, very good there. IND this year, we built up a team. We had six sophomores and a freshman on the team. I guess our biggest thing this year was the fact that we beat our arch rival, Mercy, twice. And we beat them in the big game. And that did a lot for the school. It pumped up the morale and all that. It's helping us get other students to come in. So it worked out very well for us this year.
I know this is your second stint at IND. You've sent many young ladies to this banquet. Just talk about the McCormick Unsung Hero Award and just the great work McCormick has done. I mean, giving of their time and money to a deserving student athlete.
McCormick, all through the years when you look at it, not only leading Spice Company, but what it's done for all the young athletes and that. We've always enjoyed this. I'd say, especially for the girls' basketball, it's the premier, you know, banquet to come to. And to have one of your players come to that is quite a reward. I know this year we have a young lady who's a senior, Kayla Kelly. She did a lot of scoring in the Mercy game, but outside of that, that's why she was our unsung hero throughout the entire year. She kept the team going and really played aggressive and just helped us out all around. But again, thanks to McCormick, what a nice evening this will be.
Hey, Jerry, it's always good seeing you.
Thank you, Derek.
He's on his second tour, dude. He just missed me so much. He had to come back to coaching. Jerry Hahn representing the IND Penguins here at the McCormick Unsung Hero Award. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.